What up, guys and gals?
Choose a time.
Let's kill them quickly. I have better things to do.
I concur.
I'm gonna try that one.
We'll enjoy that.
So yeah, we're back with Zeroes of the Storm. Back for more, possibly maybe winning the game. I don't know.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
Teams are a little bit stranger this time.
It's five.
Not the same people.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Let the battle begin.
Run away.
My army calls.
The big man. Oh, shit, balls.
Shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight. Hurry, activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours.
Come on. Gotta get the other one, man. I win. Suck it.
Wickedness is its best reward.
Shit.
your injuries.
I shall reduce you to cinder.
Playing against another one of me is really annoying. Must admit. Save our shit, man. To be fair, we shouldn't have lost it in the first place, but that's beside the point.
Dragon calls.
Let us capture this mercenary cat.
The battle rages.
The dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and destroy your enemy.
Can't defend the one down here. Because fucking no one's helping. So there goes everything, because your team can't fucking defend anything. Or understand that we need both sides to summon this Dragon Knight shit.
Just as I planned.
So there's fucking like two guys down there taking me on because they can.
Fort lost.
Yeah, no shit. Batman 77 left the game. Well, that guy should get reported and fucking banned.
Battle rages.
anything that I possibly can here. Whoa, I can move while doing that? Yeah.
The flame cleanses all.
Oh cool, I got the dragon head again, because guess what? No one could come down here and help me. So now the dragon knight's just wrecking fucking shit up there. I'm supposed to go probably, you know, help stop it. Cool, he left the game too. More fucking quitters. Oh, well, he came back at least. Come on, we can do this shit. Siege camp on our side. Now we can get somewhere.
Injuries are severe. Head to a healing fountain quickly.
Going to pull back just for now.
Cool. Let's go take that fucking thing on. God forbid.
Lane.
Oh, I'm on a killing spree. Not sure how, but I am. Stuff. I'll go back and help this out.
Let us capture this mercenary. Activate the shrine.
Take the Dragon Knight's power.
Fucking there. Nobody else was fucking thumb up their ass. Yup, there it goes. Hey, look, they got it again. What a surprise. Cause fucking team can't fucking go for the objectives. This is kinda why I don't like this game on some level. It's because of League of Legends, like, yeah, you could do little things here and there to help out your team, but like, this stuff just legitimately, like, if your team isn't playing to do this stuff, you might as well just kiss the fucking game goodbye. Because it's fucking done. Well, there goes Ola.
I shall not return to that prison! No!
Core is under attack.
What a surprise.
Well, that was rather entertaining.
Lola, enough!
To help.
The shrines awaken once more. Who will be the dragon? Your fort has fallen. And slaughter your enemies.
God, I need this like now.
Oh,
The enemy is attacking your core.
Of course they are. Hey, we got the fucking thing. That's amazing. Get in the thing. Thank you. Good. Literally stayed here for a couple extra seconds just to make sure that we got it. Because fuck this. We can't get some sort of advantage somewhere in this game if we don't. Yes.
Well done.
Double kill. Got him. Fuck you guys.
Killing spree. Soon the shrines shall awaken. Dragon Knight, and slaughter your enemies. The enemy is attacking your core.
Kill this fool.
Just as I planned.
No.
Your killing spree has ended. Fort destroyed.
please finish up what I was doing down there?
Kill this.
Go on, Sylvanas. Finish that up. Good job, Sylvanas. We're still gonna have to deal with that, but...
Your enemies have dismantled a keep.
Okay, well, there goes the Dragon Knight.
Hopefully I can get back.
Some point. I've done a shit ton of siege damage, holy crap.
It seems you have lost a key. Your core is under attack.
Just killed him too. Damn. Defeat. Fucking try, dude. Well, that's it for Zeros of the Storm. 11-2. Racked up the siege damage like crazy. And that's it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.